This video will show you a possible solution to the error popping up on your screen. So let's begin.